Now I request one gentleman is from education department from the government of Maharashtra. हम अब आपसे कुछ सुनना चाह रहे हैं. So let me know your name, please.
Myself Srinivas Shastri, Under Secretary School Education.
Okay, yes, please.
Okay, it's fine now, I think. Respected Kulkarni sir, and all my esteemed colleagues gathered in this house, I represent Government of Maharashtra. I work as an undersecretary in school education department. I deal with quality education in the state. Firstly, I would like to thank Mr. Sujindra Kulkarni and Aparna ma'am for inviting us for this occasion. Till Friday, we were totally unknown about this program. We didn't know what was happening in this area. Means particularly with respect to myself, I think it is a great sensitizing point for me that today they invited us and I got to know the complexity of the issue which we are discussing today. Till now, we were thinking, okay, it's a minority issue. It can be handled. It's not a major issue. But today, we are really aware, or we are in the process of awareness generation, that it's a big problem and many of you are working so wholeheartedly in this and you require government support. This is a major area of concern which, in fact, if dealt effectively, will contribute to a great peace of the society and a nation. So this has to be attended from that larger perspective. I would not be able to deliver more on your subjects because I am not aware of it. But I would like to take this stand or use this dais to promote some of the initiatives which the state government is taking to promote quality education in the state. Friends, I would like to humbly inform you that our government has formed a quality cell for the entire state. This quality cell is specifically for people like you. Not only from the minority community, it is for all the communities who want to partner with the government. Till now, people or organizations did not have a direct access to government. They had to go through various channels in order to approach Mantralaya. But we have done away with this system. We have formed a quality cell at each and every level of governance in the school education department through which any project, whichever project you find good, whichever project you find to be practicable in a school, in a taluka or in a district, you are free to access us. Anybody from you can come and help us in our effort to improve the quality of education. We have broken the barriers. And the most important thing is, now there is a direct link between you and me. There is no need of any mediator. You can directly approach us. And I would like to take this opportunity to inform you that this can be used in particular area for the Muslim child. This cell can be used, I am repeating it, this cell can be used for the development of Muslim child because a Urdu Headmaster Teachers Association approached one of my colleagues. He is an activity-based science learner or science teacher. They had a very good seminar of about 300 Urdu headmasters in Mumbai, which promoted the use of science or which taught the teachers how to use science effectively for the children. It has got a very mind-blowing response from all the schools connected with the headmasters. So round about 300 schools are very much aware what this science program is about. So I would like to take this opportunity for all of you to approach the government on this issue. Secondly, till now it was thought that government or school education department is the only sole proprietor of education in the state. We are doing away with this concept. We are involving private partners to improve the quality of education in the state. We are involved with institutes like IIT Mumbai, IIM Ahmedabad, bankers like State Bank of India, ICICI, industries like Mahindra and Mahindra, Tata Group. All these people are coming forward to help us in our attempt to improve the quality of education in the state. So I think this is a major breakthrough in the mindset of the government, which you people should take advantage of and approach us and help us in our drive. Secondly, I would like to add another feature to the current status of education in the state. Till now, it was thought that education is the development of only head and heart, means the development of the intellect and the spiritual and the harmonial development of the child. But we are moving ahead, and now we have decided that it should be also the development of the hand, that it should promote employment. Education should not only provide mere academic education. Any child who is not interested in education, but who has some special skills like electrician, mechanical, or any of the skills which a student possesses, the state government and the central government has decided to promote it. We have formed a policy for it, by which a student in 9th class will be able to have a selected trade of his choice, whether it be IT, automobile, retail, any of the sectors, and he can have graduation in that subject. That is called vocational education. Till now it was optional, now we have made it compulsory. And we are not forcing the student, we are not increasing the workload of the child, we are reducing one of the languages out of the three languages, and a student can opt for that vocational subject and gain his expertise and earn his livelihood through that. Thirdly, means I am taking your some of the precious time, but I would like to use this platform to deliver what the government is thinking and what it intends to do in the next 3 to 4 years. Secondly, we have out of school children in the majority in most of the areas of Mumbai and in the entire state. This is a very neglected problem, but we have decided to attend it. We have formed a special workforce to deal with it. We are coming out with solutions, and our aim is that no person or no child should remain out of school in the entire state. We have already a literacy percentage of 93% in the state, but we are extending it enrollment percentage, sorry. Now that enrollment percentage should reach 100%, and we are targeting it. And the fourth point is, we have many children with special needs. They are handicapped children, physically, mentally handicapped children, who do not have access to schools. So we have formed a special policy which is called Inclusive Education for Disabled Students at Primary and Secondary Stage. We are promoting maximum children who are out of school and in school, they should be taught with regular teachers, having additional facility to teach by teaching these teachers through special teachers who have done their graduation in special education. So these are the 3 to 4 points which the state government is trying to do and trying to motivate itself. I would say the state government is trying to motivate, we are trying to motivate ourselves in promoting these activities. But this initiative should be supported by many like-minded thinking NGOs and organizations like you. Here I would like to say that ORF is a big partner in all these attempts. We did a 2-day special quality education program involving experts from Israel. We called people from Israel. We trained 200 teachers in the entire state. We selected people, we trained them in quality education. And this was partnered through ORF. So many people who want to have an access to us can directly approach us or can submit their reports or presentations through ORF. And this ORF is in a regular touch with us. We are in the process of forming an MOU with them. And this MOU, and we are trying to use ORF as a platform to organize many such meetings. Today is the issue is Muslim minority girls or minority girls. The next is the fee hikes which the students are facing. We want to organize some meetings with those like-minded people. How to promote quality education in the state? How to reduce the imbalance of boys and girls in the state? So many of these attempts are being promoted, or we are thinking in the process of doing it through ORF. So again, I would like to repeat that ORF is a good big partner for us, and all people can contribute either through me or through ORF in our attempt to improve the quality education in the state. Thank you.